Hey, I'll play a little bit of this song. I'll teach it to you right afterwards. And oh, I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm alive. And oh, I can fly, I can fly, I can fly. And I'm loving every second, minute, hour. Bigger, better, stronger, power. Alright, cool. So, three chords in there, pretty easy to do. These are like the most standard way to play chords. I have an easier tutorial on the same song up if you want the easier one. That's available as well. These are like standard chords. They're a little trickier because you have bar chords and such. So, let's go over them. F sharp minor. I am barring everything with this finger on the second fret, and then these guys are putting together like an E minor on the fourth fret, fifth string, fourth string. The trick with that is I kind of like double up, it's almost like I cross my fingers with the middle finger to kind of give me some extra push down. Alright, so there's the F sharp minor to E, second, or third string on the first fret, and then second fret, fifth string, fourth string. E minor, and then, E, standard E, D, second fret, first and third string, and third fret, second string. That's the three chords. All right, so it goes F sharp minor to E to D for the chorus. F sharp to E to D. F sharp to E minor to D. And O. I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm alive. And oh, I can fly, I can fly, I can fly. And oh, I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm alive. And I'm loving every second, minute, hour, bigger, better, faster, power. So what I'm doing for that, for like the verses, I'm just kind of hanging on the F sharp minor, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then I kind of move back to that just first fret on the sixth string, hit that twice, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. That really gets you through. Those are the two main sections of the song. During the bridge, it does that same thing as the chorus. Cool. So the choruses hit that F sharp minor E to D along with the bridge, but everything else just kind of hangs on that F sharp minor thing. And that's the song. Easy enough to do. Thanks for watching. If that's kind of hard, like again, I have that easier version up if you want to check that one out too. All right, open up. See ya.